This kid's a winner. This kid knows how to win. And it's an underrated aspect of college basketball. You've got to have a guy who understands how to win, especially when you're trying to...
Believe that the scouting report doesn't just begin with these two games. They look back at his track record at junior college. So it'll be interesting. My guess is they try and make him score.
Littles with the half-court three.